right away and said you might have known to be working at me. So I like it with a big white dress, kept on the mother and said I can't get rid of. When you get the blues, come on, get rid of. When you get the blues, it only costs a dime just to make the shoe. Doesn't it get a dollar worth of good for you to get rid of? When you get the blues.
I'm Johnny Cash.
I got a friend named Whiskey Sam, who's been doing athletic for a year and a half. He said, I think my country got a little off track. Took him 25 years to welcome me back. But it's better than not coming back at all. Many a good man I saw fall. And even now, every time I dream, I hear the men and the monkeys in the jungle scream. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. My children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows her man. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing. Drive on. I remember one night, Tex and me, rappled in on a hot LZ. We had our 16s on rock and roll, and with all of that fire, I was scared and cold. I was crazy and I was wild, and I have seen the tiger smile. I spit in a bamboo viper's face, and I'd be dead, but by God's grace, drive on. It don't mean nothing. My children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows her man. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing. Drive on. It was a slow walk in a sad rain, and nobody tried to be John Wayne. I came home, but Tex did not, and I can't talk about the hit he got. But I got a little limp now when I walk, and I got a little tremolo when I talk. But I finally found out who I am. I'm a walking, talking miracle from Vietnam. Drive on. Children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows a man. Drive on. It don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing. Drive on. on a cold, dark night, someone was killed beneath the town hall lights. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer ran, looked a lot like me. Now she walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. But sometimes at night, when the cold wind moans and the long black veil, she cries over my bones. Now she walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows but me. The judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife.
Close watch on this heart of mine. Yeah! I keep my down for the tide that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Thank you.
shot poor Delia. I'd have had her for my wife. Delia's gone. One more round. Delia's gone. I went up to Memphis. I found Delia there. I found her in her parlor and I tied her to her chair. Delia's gone. One more round. Delia's gone. She was low down and trifling. She was cold and mean. The kind of woman make me want to grab my submachine. Delia's gone. One more round. Delia's gone. First time I shot her in the side. Hard to watch her suffer, but with the second shot she died. Delia's gone. One more round. Delia's gone. The jailer, oh jailer, jailer, I can't sleep. Cause all around the bedside I hear the patter of Delia's feet. Delia's gone. One more round. Delia's gone. So if your woman's devilish, you can let her run, or you can bring her down to her like Delia got done. Delia's gone. One more round. Delia's gone. Delia's gone. One more round. Delia's gone. My wife June Carter wrote Ring of Fire, and she'll be out a little bit later.
Thank you.
very much alive. And I would have made it through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on a Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's ball. One of my brothers was a bad outlaw. I wrote a letter to my Uncle Buck. I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Rode right down into no man's land, crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I raised my horse with a Spaniard's bow, got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. We pulled our guns and he fell with a thud, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Rode right back across Arkansas. I whipped her brother and I whipped her ball. I found that girl with the golden hair. She was riding on a Tennessee mare. Heard a little baby on the cabin floor, little horse cold playing around the door. I love the girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud loves a Tennessee mare. Tennessee stud was long and lean, color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood. There never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.
And by all that I have done wrong.
saw a young man leaning on his wooden crutch, and he called out to me, "Don't ask for so much." And the young woman leaning in her darkened door, and she called out to me, "Why not ask for more?" In a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free.
I know you will be cared for, and
and I know you will be safe. And all of the shamefuls and all of the whores, and even the soldier who pierced the side of the Lord is down there by the train, 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 down there where the train goes slow.
Took it all back.
cancer robbed the whore of her charm. His ex-wife died of stretch marks. His ex-employer went broke. The theologians were finally found out, right down to the ground. The jailhouse burned down, and the earth suffered perpetual drought.
Jackson, down.
Georgia, my baby. Your sparkling stuff and your soft shoes shine.
If you were a miller at a mill, you and all this my sparkling stuff on my soft shoes shine.
Sing it up through the loneliness, sing it up through the sorrow. Gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow.
Junior's godmother.
But the first song I ever recorded with Johnny Cash was not the... We did Jackson and the Five with Carpenter later, but the song was written for us when we were a whole lot younger, and we were all three a whole lot younger at the time, but we had a lot of fun together, and Bob Dylan wrote this song for us. First song we ever recorded.
That your own chosen sweet.
And I'm the one you want, babe.
And nothing that you need. You say you're looking for someone who's never weak, but always strong, to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. I saw as that. But he was just a Pima Indian. No water, no crops, no chance. At home, nobody cared what Ira had done. And when did the Indians dance? Then Ira started drinking hard. Jill was off in his home. There they let him raise a flag and lower it, like you would throw a dog a bone. Well, he died drunk early one morning, alone in the land they fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was a grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the marine that went before. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is just as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died. November, in mid-July, and I was just in town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. Had an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table dealing stud. Said the dirty man's your dog and name ain't Sue. I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn out picture that my mother had. Knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old. I looked at him and my blood ran cold and I said, my name is Sue. Chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beard. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first, and he stood there looking at me, and I saw him smile. And he said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. It's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, now you just lost one hell of a fight, and I know you need me, and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die with the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye. Cause I'm the man I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me a son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then. Every time I try and every time I win. If I have another boy, I'm going to name him Bill of Georgia Franklin. Filmore, I'll name him Filmore. Thank you, man. Good night, I love you.
Wherever you might look tonight, you might get a glimpse of me. But I'll
man by Lucy Watson, haunted man by Jeannie Brown, haunted man by Nellie Jackson, haunted man in this next town. There's nobody left to grab me wherever I might be. So